Sarah. If you're joining this class at home, you don't need a timer. We have the timer set up for you. We have a playlist made. Follow along, take breaks if you need to take breaks, and I will give you modifications. Thank you, let's get started. Shift your weight back into your heels. Let your arms hang heavy. Inhale, arms up overhead. Reach up, stretch up, look up. Breathe in through the nose. Open mouth, exhale, release the breath. Inhale. Exhale. Bigger inhale. Lengthen both sides of the body up. Exhale, pull thumbs to chest. Again. A few more. Final two, big. Last one. Inhale, pause at the top. Exhale, drop down to the right. Let your hips slide over to the left. Bring your arm bones back with your ears. Keep your weight in your heels. Pull your navel to your spine and reach through the fingertips to feel the stretch down the left side body. Inhale, lift to center. Exhale, drop down. Push your right hip away from your fingers. Reach fingers to the left, below belly in. Inhale to center. Exhale, cactus arms. Drop your chin back. Lift your chest up. Keep your elbows really wide. Push your heels down. Reach the crown of your head back. Inhale, eyes forward. Exhale, pull low belly in, forward fold. You pause here, take ragdoll, let your arms hang, roll through your neck, look to the left, look to the right, pedal through the knees. If you're holding on to anything, release elbows, release neck. Make your way to down dog, either walk hands forward or step feet back. And then continue to pedal through the knees. Sway the hips side to side. Look underneath your left armpit. Look underneath your right armpit. Spread your fingers really wide. Come to a static down dog. Pull your low belly in. Reach your hips up toward the ceiling. Inhale, lift your right leg. Bend your knee, open your hand, and make three big circles with the knee forward. Switch directions. Three circles backwards. Breathe like a dog. Push your right heel to the back. Take an inhale. Exhale, step your right foot in between your hands. Drop your left knee down. Inhale, low crescent lunge. Stack your right knee over your ankle. Let your hips sink down. Big inhale. Exhale, half splits. Frame right foot. Bump your hips back. Put your right toes up. And if you have blocks, this is a good time to grab your blocks. You can place them underneath your hands as needed. Bring your heart forward, drop your shoulders down, away from your ears. Lengthen the back of your neck, the crown of your head towards your toes. Bend your right knee, tuck your left toes. Lift your left knee, plant your left hand to the inside of the right foot on the mat or the block. Reach right hand up, belly. Right hand to frame right foot. Step right foot back, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Bend your knee, circle forward three times. Really big circles, as big as you can. After the third, switch directions. Straighten your left leg, breathe like a dog. Inhale here, step your left foot in between your hands. Drop your right knee down, untucked toes. Inhale, low crescent lunge. Pull your low belly in. Let your hips sink down. Frame your face with your biceps. Reach up out of your waist. Big inhale. Exhale, half splits. Chest forward, drop shoulders down. Lift your belly, bump your hips over to the left. Flex left toes in towards the crown of your head. Bend your left leg. Tuck your right toes, plant your right hand, reach. Left hand up. Pull low belly in. Release left hand down. Step left foot back, downward facing dog. So we have about 3 seconds before we start. I pause the clock. I'll show you guys our first move. From your down dog, you're gonna roll forward into your high plank. You'll lift your right toes off the mat. They'll never touch. Hands will walk back to your left foot. Low belly in, and then you'll hop your right knee up and back to your one-legged plank pose. You guys ready? So find your high plank. You guys love this move. I don't
know. That's class.
Oh, this is the class. We've been doing it for a couple weeks now. You guys are strong. 3, 2, 1, right leg up, walk it back. Hop right knee in. Hands down, spread your fingers all the way back to high plank. Drop your hips down in line with your knees. Keep your arms really strong, really straight. Low belly in, already halfway there. Light on the toes. You can take the hop out if it's too much and just drive the knee up and back. Final 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One-legged halfway lift. Keep your right heel in line with your right hip. Tense your fingers on your mat or grab your blocks. Draw your shoulders down away from your ears. Lift your belly. Take a deep breath. Bird on a wire in 3, 2, 1. Tap your right knee behind your left and bring it back to your one-legged halfway lift. If you'd like to increase the intensity, you can bring hands off the mat or blocks to heart center. Squeeze your inner thighs. Pull your low belly in. Keep the sides of your neck long. Continue to drop shoulders down away from your ears. Point your left toes forward. Relift the belly for 10. Final 5. Step your right foot next to your left foot. Step your left foot forward about 3 feet. Pyramid fold. Bend your left leg, come into your high lunge, bring hands to hips. Drop your right knee down to a hover, lift, kick, and tap right toes with left hand. Keep your right hand on your right hip, this will help to stabilize. Make sure the right knee drops just to a hover without touching. Pull your left toes forward, pull your low belly in. Less than 10. Step your right foot all the way back, drop right knee down, bring both hands to the inside of the left foot, lizard lunge. Hands on mat, hands on blocks, soften the back of the neck, let the head drop down. Wide mountain climbers in 2, 1, tuck your right toes, step it back to the outside of the hand. You can speed it up, add a hop. Arms really straight, spread your fingers. Lift your low belly in, halfway there. Light on the toes. Remember, you can always step side to side. Final 5. Come into your high plank. Shift forward, lower all the way down. Wind the feet, cobra. Big breath here. Pull elbows in. One-legged plank, tuck toes, press up. Left foot up, walk hands back. Drive left knee up. you're walking your hands back to front, spread your fingers really wide. More than halfway done. One leg at halfway lift. Bring your left heel in line with your left hip. Draw your shoulders down away from ears. Belly in and up. Hands on mat, hands on block, bird on the wire in two. One, tap your left knee behind right. Come back to your one leg and halfway lift. If you want to increase the intensity, bring your hands to heart center. Squeeze inner thighs. Pull low belly in. Find one point of focus. Final 10. One, step feet together, step your right foot forward, pyramid fold over the right leg. Hands on mat, hands on block. Lengthen the back of the neck. Come into your lunge in three, two, one, bend your right leg. Hands on hips, drop your left knee down, kick and tap. Ball of your right foot down, squeeze your inner thighs, keep your left hand on your hip. This will help create better balance, stability. Final 10. Step left foot all the way back, bring hands to the inside of the right foot, drop left knee, lift your left. Let your head fall off. Big breath. Last high, corkscrew. Come to your down dog, kick right under tap, kick left under tap. Spread your fingers really wide. Keep your arms strong and straight. Load the shoulders. Lift your belly. More than halfway done. Final 10. Take it to a wide down dog. Feet wide, hands wide. Let your chest drop down. Bring the heart rate down during the rest time. Chaturanga push-ups in 20 if you're unfamiliar. We'll begin in a down dog. You'll dive forward, elbows hug in. Pull the up dog, toes stay tucked. This is the only time toes stay tucked. Bring it to down dog. Find your down dog in 3, 2, one, dive it forward, elbows in, up dog, lift your belly back to downward facing dog. Speed it up. Drop your shoulders down away from your ears as you lower into your chaturanga. Elbows down. In up dog. You keep a slight bend into the elbows as you go into up dog. Lift low belly, really important to protect the low spine. Belly in, belly strong for five. Traditional down dog. Hold in stillness, focus on your breath. Frog hops in 10. Walk your toes in a little closer. Spread fingers, have heels to legs. Modification is one heel at a time. Take the hop right on out of it. Press the center of your palms down. Pull your low belly in. Arms really strong and straight. Nice, Kyle. Final 10. Half feet, mat width distance. Take a shoulder in. Interlace fingers, press pinky fingers down. Shift the weight forward in the toes. Pull low belly in, lengthen back of the neck down. Into your high plank. Shoulder taps, front to back. Slight bend of the knees. All the way back to high plank. Drop hips down and lengthen the shoulders. Low belly in and up. Only five to go. You're gonna end at the back of the mat. Hop feet together, bend knees, roll up. Arms up overhead, side bend right, grab left wrist. Push the left palm over to the right. Jump rope in two, one. Grab your jump rope side to side. Light on the toes. You can always step side to side. Use your arms. Yeah, Shannon. Good. Halfway. Final five. Side bend to the left, grab right wrist. Push hips to the right. Pull low belly in, keep the weight back in the heels. Feet together. Grip your hands behind your head. Squat knee to elbow, so heels in, toes out. Drop it down, lift. Drive right knee to right tricep all the way down and up. Gentle on the knees. Keep the elbows really high. Lift low belly. Drive the knee up and then crunch into that oblique. So right knee drives, right oblique crunches. Widen the elbows.
That's how we already know.
Two, one, Malasana, or have a seat for butterfly, if Malasana is too much on the knees. Drop down to your butt. Hands behind you, chest back, right knee in. Little belly in, left heel hovers. You want to increase the intensity, hands at heart center. flex your toes in and up. Drop shoulders down, lift elbows, and tap your right thigh to your right forearm. Almost there. Less than 10. Press center of the palms together. 3, 2, 1. Bring right shoulder foot to your left thigh. Hold over the left leg. Shoulders down. Full belly in. Drop right shoulder down. Reach crown of the head to tips of the toes. Left side. Hands to heart center, hands down as you pull knee in. Flex toes, hover right heel. Work to tap the thigh with the left forearm as you pull it in. Drop your navel down. Take the tension out of the back of the neck. More than halfway done. Final 10. Belly in. 5, 2, last one. Slow the foot to inner right thigh. Fold over right thigh. You guys have about 5 seconds, but if you want to look at me, you're going to come into legs up the wall. Hands next to hips and you're gonna rainbow hips, right to left. Take some of the weight out of the hands. They're just there to stabilize. Pull low belly in. Press through the balls of both feet. Hips all the way right to left. Straddle forward fold. Flex toes in.
Feel like screaming when your abs are screaming? Go ahead and scream. But you want to make comments like that, you know. Let it all out.
Come back to your breath for the last 20 seconds. High plank. Right toes up. Walk it back. Drive right knee in. All the way back to high plank. Low belly in, knee high. Flex your right toes as you drive your knee up. Keep your left leg really strong as you come into your high plank. Final 10 seconds. Cross your right foot over your left leg. Fold. Walk hands over to the right. One leg in halfway lift, we're gonna wire. Squeeze right knee behind left knee. Bring hands to heart center. One point of focus, low belly in, and when you come knee behind knee, really squeeze it all in as you press back up to one-legged half lift. Seconds, stay with it. Big breath. Keep your breath full and deep. This is a slower movement. 3, 2, 1. Step feet together, step left foot forward about 3 feet. Pyramid forward. Squeeze in our thighs. Bend your left leg, hands on hips. Right knee to a hover, lift and tap. Point your left toes forward. Press the inside of the left big toe down to connect to the inner left thigh. Final 10. Step right foot all the way back, hands to the inside of the left foot, toe heel it out, drop right knee. Lizard. Traditional mountain climbers in 3, 2, 1, step to your high plank, knees drive forward. Spread your fingers really wide. Push down with the center of your palms. Stay light on your toes. You can always go one knee in at a time. Halfway there. Shoulder blades down your back. Reach the crown of the head forward. Final 10. And a really good low coming up. 5, 3, 2, 1, child's pose. Whew. Yes. Knees nice and wide. Reach hands forward. High plank. Left toes to a hover, walk it back. Drive the knee up. Spread your fingers really wide anytime they touch the floor. Hips all the way down in line with shoulders. You guys are doing great, only 10 seconds to go. One, cross the left in front of right. Fold. Walk hands over to the left. Let the head drop off. Bird on a wire. Left heel in line with left hip. Hold knee in. Come back to your one-legged halfway lift. Lift your belly. Hands can remain on mat or blocks, or you can bring hands to heart center. If hands are at heart center, press the center of your palms together. Squeeze it in as you drop down. Final 5. Together. Step right foot forward and fold over right leg. Come into your high lunge. Stack your right knee over right ankle. Hover left knee down. Kick and tap. left foot all the way back, lizard lunge. Hands to the inside. Drop your knee down. Slow your breath down. Corkscrew in five. Down dog. Kick underneath the right armpit, kick underneath the left. You can move as fast or slow as you like. Pull low belly in. Pivot on the toes.
Final five. We're gonna end at the back of the mat.
Outside to left. Right leg high. Exhale, bring your right knee behind your right wrist. Take your left toe. toes out. Excuse me, kick your right toes out and drop your right shin down. Pigeon pose, untuck left toes, point them straight back. Make sure your right knee points towards the top right-hand corner of your mat. Tend your fingers, take an inhale. Exhale, sleeping pigeon. You can use your blocks, you can stack your palms, let your head hang heavy, soften the side of your neck, push through the ball of the right foot so it's active. Back up onto the hands. Tuck your left toes, sweep your right leg back and up. Three big circles, just like we started forward. And then three big circles backwards. Release right foot down. Inhale, lift your left leg. Bring your left knee behind your left wrist. Kick your left toes towards right wrist and drop left shin down. Slide your right foot back. Point your left knee to the top left-hand corner of the mat, 10 fingers. Inhale. Exhale, sleeping pigeon. You can stack your hands, you can use a block. You can stay up on the forearms and the elbows. Push through the ball of your left foot. Keep the toes active to protect the left knee. Big breath. In through the nose, pull up. Out through the mouth, let it go. Again, inhale. Open mouth, exhale. One more. Let it go. Gently press up. Tuck your right toes, sweep your left leg back and up. Keep the knee bent, take your three big circles. Directions. Release your left foot down. Look in between your hands, widen your hands, step or jump to a seat. Paschimottanasana, flex your toes. Inhale, reach fingertips up. Exhale, forward fold. And you can make this gentle, let the palms face up and the head drop down, or you can add a deeper stretch. Grab the outer edge of the feet, pull your heart forward, draw your shoulders down, and reach the crown of your head to your toes. Slowly roll up. Cross your right foot over your left knee. Place your right hand at the base of your spine. Left arm up, hook elbow to knee, twist to the right, belly in. Push your right hip down, pick up your bottom ribs, twist ribs, shoulder back. Slowly untwist, release right foot, cross left over right knee. Use your left hand for support, reach right hand up. Cross elbow, twist. Push your left hip down, pick up your left rib cage, twist left rib cage back. Slowly come back to center. Uncross, slide your hips forward, bend your knees. Palms up. Squeeze in her thighs, squeeze in her knees, and slowly roll to Savasana. Shoulders, back of the head, touches, slide your heels forward. Take a couple deep breaths. Nice work, everyone. Take as much time as you need here. My name's Sarah. I'll be here after class if you have any questions. Have a great weekend. Thank you.